Statue.
waffles.
Look at this. I actually look like a statue
Are you
though, like
streaming?
I am, yes, because Unstoppable was like, you should stream. So I was like, alright, I'll stream. Why not? Oh, Steven, let me see your screenshot though. But this one, I just found it. I was just like running around. I was like, whoa, no way. No way, no way.
What are you doing?
Are you watching the stream, Unstoppable?
What are you doing?
Let's have a look at this. This has probably actually been the longest since my internet has died. see, the one I know is like to the left
what?
Of the gunsmith.
Maybe the raid.
It does it good.
Look at that Unstoppable. I can spin me round, spin around, spin around, spin around, spin around, spin around, spin around.
So Victory, how many times have you face planted while doing a wingsuit?
Millions of times.
Is Victory also playing Just Cause?
Yeah, I don't even try to use the fucking parachute anymore. I just fucking head shit. That's all I do. I was like, yeah.
You what? I'm so confused. You said you don't use the parachute anymore, you head shit. I was like, what does that mean? What does that mean, Steven? I was gonna go play Iron Banana Guys, but I don't know anymore. Cause like that's why I put maybe raid, maybe Iron Banana, I don't know. Oh no.
Well, where are you, TV?
No, Steven left.
Oh, I know where you are.
Yeah, I'm in the tower. It was where Zero was last week. It's like in that little corner nearby, like where he is. Are you done with freaking football or whatever now?
No.
Oh my goodness, is Matt Damon's turn over
Madden
yet?
Games.
No, it's not. You can play the raid, but you can do it like.
Yeah.
I can do it with like your honey or something.
But. I don't want to do it with a full set of randoms. I want at least you or Composer, Jacob. Plus, I'm not in a rush to do it. So I'm just going to go play Iron Banner by myself. I guess because nobody else is doing anything with me, so.
Do it with DJ.
I'll probably do the raid in the stream, though, guys, because I plan on this making this like a 12-hour stream. Maybe not that long, but it'll be a long stream at minimum, so. We'll see what we can get to do. By the way, you got my got my wine over here. Really, it's just sparkling grape juice, though. It's not wine. I got in a wine glass because I'm weird, but. I got my jerry beans. Right there.
Then how long are you going to play for, like, 2 hours or something?
Stream, I don't know. It depends on if my internet sucks exploding.
Is this game?
The internet might go by, boom, and be like, no.
Oh,
I'm a solo Crota raid, doing the Crota raid. Right.
TV, my brother's doing one more game and then he's gonna get off.
One more game? How long that
That's
take?
It's gonna be like 30,
oh
30 45 minutes.
God. That's fine. It doesn't really matter. I can do Iron Banana.
Yeah, just do a couple Iron Banana matches.
I might hit 2 today. It depends on if I get some of these bounties done or not. There's such a difference.
I love this mic because it's wireless and I can just sit anywhere and just talk to people.
See, wireless ones break like really quickly. And I mean really quickly. Yes. You'll have it another month and it's going to explode. Your ears is going to be dead. Maybe not. It's like some are made good, but the majority are bad. So I always get wired mics. Same with like mouses for like laptops. If the wireless always break after like a year, then they're dead. Wired ones, I've never had one break on me. I broke it. Like it didn't break on me, but I broke it because I dropped it.
Hey, DJ can join our clan, right? DJ, you want to join our clan?
Join my clan.
Yes.
Clan. I guess, how do you do it on the app? I don't remember. If you go to Unstoppable, you can probably join the clan, but you're going to have to set it as an active, so you might have to go like on an actual PC or a Mac or something. I don't know if you do it over a phone. He did it on his phone. I don't know how to do it on his phone, my phone, though, so I don't know.
You just go to bungee.com and then you log in to
your... Oh, okay, there you go. So you did it still like on a website, though. You didn't do it over the app.
Oh, no. I did that online.
I made a clan over the app, but I can't join it. By the way, guys, I'm plugging in my phone. By the way, it's on silent. Okay, so I'm not a bad YouTuber. It's okay. It's okay. There's such a difference.
But do y'all have a GoGoRock channel? I mean, GoGoRock, like...
No, I personally even want to do, since we have so long to do the raid, I want to have every single character run through the very... That's what I want to do. I just thought of what I was going to do. I was going to buy a Moldering Shard from Eris, because I have an uneven amount, because I bought one from her just to test and see what it did. It didn't do anything, of course, but... Yeah. Yeah.
Hopefully we get good people and not, like, noobs.
I'm hoping Compose gets back on. We'll have him. And you kind of know what you're doing in the raid. And then if, Kill? Is that your... I don't know. I keep forgetting your name. Shoot to kill. Call me whatever. I knew it had kill in the name, but that's all I could remember. Oh my god, I hate control so much.
What happened?
Oh, nothing. I just hate it. Like, this is the worst game mode.
Yeah, control. I mean, it was Clash, which is a lot better.
I still hate Clash, though, because it's so boring. You just kill people. I like Clash objectives, but I... Yeah, it's better than this, but I like objectives. I don't like, just doing nothing, just killing people. That's not how I go, you know? Okay, this one guy is, like, double-teaming everybody, and they getting on my nerve. That was a headshot. Frick you, game. You're a freaking douche. Oh, my goodness. Guys, oh my goodness. Oh god, he's right there. He right there. Watch out. Oh, Watch out. Coming in, clutch.
Alright, I'm gonna be right back.
Lag, what are you doing?
I'm gonna be right back, guys.
Okay, I see you when you're right back. I wish there was like elimination even. I would prefer to have that over freaking this.
Oh my god, yeah, that would be so fun.
It's like trials, but not as a competitive. I'm trying to get good at sneeping, but I'm only decent at sneeping, so it's like, aww. Ah! Kill me a grenade. And we lost every single zone, too, so. That's fun. And people are still not even trying to capture zones, like, really?
Yeah, no, that's why I lose, is people don't cap anything. They just, like, we can
they just chill.
By doing nothing.
This one guy's standing in my grenade like an idiot. He didn't die in the end, but, Oh man. See, I like just killing people, but I know I'm the only person in the universe that actually tries to capture zones, so I capture zones. Should I run Invective? Because I'm actually good at using the Invective at this point, so it's like, I don't know, I might.
It's so OP. It's so OP.
Goodness, game. Yeah, I'm going to use the Invective. I'm going to at least try it. Because the truth isn't that important, so. Actually, what I'm going to do, I change my... I like machine guns more. I don't like rocket launchers. They're just bad in my opinion. In general. I like the Invective like freaking gets money back as well. Money. Ammo back. Money back. So that way you don't actually have to find any. Yeah, it gets money. That's how good it is. It gives you money in real life. But you in a game. Ah, this one guy's actually pretty good at quick scoping. He's scurry. Uh oh, I hear a warcock. Uh oh, Zo, she's zapping. She's zapping. Oh no. No, she killed me. I'll go for this heavy. There's other people by it. Looks like they're gonna die though. Heavy ammo available. Pachow. We got some heavy. We got the baking soda. Baking soda.
If I could quit getting double teamed, that would be great.
And that happens to me all the time too. This game's just annoying. I'm trying to capture a zone. This is actually amazing. I'm actually kind of doing it. No way. Try and shoot me. See you. Try and shoot me. Pachow.
You captured zone B.
Healing! Yes. Just in time as well. Oh my goodness. This clutch right now, guys. I've got like a freaking 10 kill streak going on. Game. Oh goodness. This is freaking crazy.
Oh, you asshole. Somebody could shred mine.
Yeah, I got a 10 kill streak going on right now. You know it.
Oh, come on. How'd I miss the shotgun?
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! The kill streak right now. No, they finally shut me down. Goodness, what was that even kill streak? That I went crazy. God. It's probably the best I've ever done in Crucible. Unstoppable, like did you see it? It had to at least been that, at minimum. I went in hammer, though, and got like 5 just with the hammer. Because I had that explosion going on. So, yeah. I did like, it was about like 6 machine gun kills, and then I had the like 5 hammer kills, and then just regular kills with like guns. So, I don't know. It was quite a bit, though, either way. Aww, kill me with a chaperone. I don't like the chaperone, though, because like, I like the spam of the invective. You know what I'm saying, Unstoppable? It's like, I'm sure the chaperone's okay, I just feel like overall, though, it probably wouldn't really compete with much other. Shot's so much better than snipers in, like, big matches like this one. What? Oh, I still killed him, though. I thought I hit him, but we won. I'm the only reason we won that game because that huge kill streak I had. Oh my goodness! I want to see my KD right now. I want to freaking see it. What did I freaking get on that KD? I want to see. I got 2.09, 23 and something. And I didn't get a legendary game, come on. 2 captures as well. Pretty good.
Wow, that guy is so bad. That's awful.
One guy had 0.09 KD, not on my team, but on the other team. Mm-hmm. I'm breaking up those team five better mash. Alright, gang. See you. Need one more primary kill with another double kill. Kill streak's done. I've still not got the top overall score on our team, though, yet. Which I would have expected I would have got it there, but the one other guy that got ahead of me captured, like, five zones, so he got ahead of me. Special kills I need. Four more special kills, and I need, like, a bajillion more primary kills for that bounty. Okay. What is this one again? Oh, yeah, winning and matches completed and crap. The Iron Banana. I could probably get to 2.5 or so today, so I'm going to try to do that. Oh, joining mid game. Zone A lost. Zone B secure. Zone A secure. Uh oh, hard light. Oh, he did. Oh, I'm joining mid game and like my team's almost winning, but it isn't. That's fun. Who even? Oh, shoulder charge killed me. How did people actually hit anybody with shoulder charge? I can't hit anybody with shoulder charge. I don't get. Like, the hitbox is just weird for me. I'm not using shoulder charge now, but it's just the hitbox is like very odd for me. It just does. I can't hit anybody with it when I'm using it. It kind of sucks. Oh my goodness. That snipe with a freaking grenade was amazing. Why are they capturing C? Are you kidding me? Oh, this one guy shooting bow. Going in bow. Ah! Frick that. Hevermall. I think we're gonna lose in the end, though. This team was doing pretty good, though. Got him. Or that guy got him. I didn't get him. But still. Yeah, I already picked up the heavy ammo for this. I didn't have time, though, to wait for other people to get the heavy. Zone C neutralized. Are you really using Black Spindle in Crucible? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my, frick you, kid. All he does is shoulder charge, but he's actually decent at it, unlike the majority of people in this game. Only 5 minutes left. Neutralize zone A. Okay. Zone C, neutralize. Okay, about everything's neutralized, but nothing's captured. That's fun. Please tell me that's my grenade. Okay, it is. No, he has no health. Okay, we have A and C, they have B. I mean, we could possibly make a comeback. It depends on how many kills we get, to be honest. Oh, no. Hi, Tiki Koo. Heck is happening to that, to him. Matt Damon's having a freak out over here. Matt Damon! It sounds like Matt Damon anyways. Ta-da. Got him.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. ready to do raid.
No, we're still playing football. Anybody join or something? Who's all here?
People that were here earlier, I think. Nobody else, I don't believe.
Wait.
Damn!
You're still doing Iron Banner, right?
Yes. Getting that XP, you know. We won, by the way, the match you're watching.
Okay.
I joined mid game, so I didn't do any good. Yes. I'm good. I'm okay at sniping, but it's freaking OP. And people have actually found out that it's good, so it's kind of annoying. They actually use it too, and they're actually good at it. So I was like, oh no. Because shotguns got nerfed, but Invective didn't take as much hurt to it. So yeah. It's like a two shot, even if you're kind of at a range. Because I have mine with increased range, so it can hit from a distance. So a two shot with that decent range. Pretty easy.
Dang, TV is beasting and feasting, dude. Yeah, you're going ham. Oh my god. You're like on a 10 kill streak or something. I don't even know. I lost count. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, it was, I think I hit 15 kill streak. I got like 50 awards. They didn't run out of trophies, sadly. I didn't get that yet, but I almost got there.
We ran out of
trophies. Good job. I didn't get that one yet. I got it once in one match when I was using my Hunter with Quiver.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I got a threesome with Quiver. Somebody else ran into it. And then somebody else ran into one of the things, so that was five people right there. Then heavy ammo dropped. I got the heavy ammo. That was like 6-7 kills with the machine gun. And then I kept going. Before I died again, I got Quiver again. That was like 2 kills or something. I don't know. It went forever. I got the run out of trophies eventually with him. It did nice. That's why I like Hunters and PvP. Like, they're nice.
You are just going so ham right now.
Because they kept just running at me. I killed an arc play at the beginning. I thought that was the end for me, but
you got a phantom and a breaker? Oh my god.
What is phantom? How do you even get phantom? I don't know what I did.
You got 6 kills like with nobody damaging you at all.
Oh my god, really? Oh yes. Because in my hammer, okay, so what happened, I think, I killed one guy and they're like, oh god, he used hammer. So then I got like another guy. Then I got another guy, and then I got another guy. The other guy blew up, hit somebody else, and then I got somebody else. That was probably that 6.
Yeah, you're going so crazy right now.
That's why I use the Malaysian Fist, because that's freaking good.
Yeah.
I'm disgusting now what I did. I got the 310 rocket launcher, but I don't want to use Takanot. Because I like the what's a Medugis? I don't know what they're called. Immolation Fist. No, equal. I like that explosion. Yep. It's very nice.
Yeah,
so what am I going up against? Hmm?
Yeah, 4,900 points.
Yeah. And I, like, got way up, and then eventually I kind of went back down, because this one guy, I think, captured... He might have captured no zones. I don't know. But by the end, he had got ahead of me, however. I don't know how, but he got ahead, and it was kind of
how many
crap.
Kills did you get at the end of this?
Oh, at the end, it was 23, 24, something like that. My KD was only like 2.09 or something. It was kind of low.
Ooh, you got killed by the chaperone.
Nah. It was really a retarded kill, though. It was just because I was being dumb. Like, that's why
and
I like infected. So which was better? He was. Because it turns out I killed him in the end. I'm like... Turns out I killed him.
And he is just raging. He's like, ah, oh, I suck. Aw, oh, DJ.
Devin, shut up. I don't suck. Red Death does.
Oh, Red Death is kind of bad now.
It's, yeah, kinda. It doesn't need to be cut down that bad.
Did you just say kinda?
Yeah. It's okay now, but it's not as good as it used to be.
Terrible.
I liked it before. It was nerfed. the good old days. Oh, yeah, what the frick? That grenade was clutch.
You got
How
it like
much
after
fucking
was
heavy ammo do you have?
I know,
in
but
the game?
I know in like year one, if you had freaking that gun, you were like OP AF. It was like ridiculously OP.
Did you like Hawkmoon? Did you ever use Hawkmoon?
I never got Hawkmoon in year one. And in year two, I never liked it, so.
What?
I don't, a lot of people didn't get Hawkmoon in year one.
Oh. I mean, I didn't. I don't even have it yet.
You don't, yeah, I know. You don't even have it yet. I think at the very, very beginning of the year, Hawkmoon dropped all the freaking time. Like, I mean all the time. It was the most annoying crap.
Really?
Feel like fall? Yes. I got it like 3 times in total. I bought it from Zura, and then I got it from something else, and then I got it from another Ingram. It was just one after another. I kept getting it, and it was really annoying. Okay. Shboomba.
Wait, did Zura ever sell Hawkmoon, though?
Yep. Yeah, it was like the second time he ever came in year two, or something like that.
Dang.
Yeah, he sold it.
I want it.
It's not good.
I want it. Well, I need a hand cannon that's actually good. I don't have any good hand cannon.
Well, the best hand cannon's Last Word.
I have Last Word, but I want, like, a normal hand cannon. It's not like, hit fire, dead.
I hate the hit fire crap. It's stupid. I mean, I can sometimes pull it off, yeah. But overall, it's just kind of, why? Because why is it hit fire? It's like, nobody likes hip firing. I ran in the middle of the freaking thing and got killed. Blah.
What is he laughing about?
I know.
I'm laughing at TV.
He ground pound me. He didn't kill me though, cause I'm too clutch for that.
Now his face is like, wasn't he capturing a flag and he's like doing this thing? I don't know what it was.
Really? Rolly!
I don't know what you just did right there, but
what happened? Why do?
I don't know how to explain it.
Well, then I can't tell you anything. What? No! Oh my. I hate lag in this stupid game. Some days it's actually okay, and then other days it's like, why? Why you hate me? That's just some days. Boom, 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 ba, boom, boom. Let's grab A, bud. You're with me now. Let's grab it. Pajumba. Oh, there's a guy coming. Watch out.
I was playing with DJ earlier, and I was laughing so hard. Remember, DJ, I forgot what you did, but you did something so funny. I don't know.
I think Jax was like, fight back, control the zone, just because we were getting our ass kicked. I said, why don't you fucking help us or something, and scream. I don't know.
Yeah, and then you were laughing, and it made me laugh more, and that's how I got so crazy.
I know Lord Chex is like, they're kicking your ass. It's like, well, why don't you get your ass down here too, then, you dingus.
Yeah, I bet he sucks. I bet he gets like 5 kills per game.
I don't think Shax played Crucible, but okay.
Why is he the Crucible dude, then?
Why wouldn't he be the Crucible dude, then? Maybe he just looks cool. They're like, he do me. Maybe he's the only other person. Like, maybe the Vanguard's like, I ain't gonna do Crucible. He's like, I'll do it. And be like, oh yeah, get going. He might be better Crucible. He might be like me. It's like, he can kind of make tanks happen, but not really. He might be like me, you know. Ta-da! Oh my goodness, this guy just went in hammer, and it was pretty scary. Stop shooting me. I'm doing horrible this game.
What?
Horrible.
Okay, you know those two weekly Iron Banner bounties?
Yeah.
I turned those in, and apparently it gave me 2 bounties completed for the Nightfall.
Oh.
I love
nice.
Bugs in Destiny. Another glitch.
So wait, are you done with the Nightfall yet?
No, I still gotta get 10 hand cannon kills in there, man.
He's getting his hand cannons.
What? Where are they? Go away!
No,
go away!
They have no damn range.
I we captured B, but I guarantee you they're gonna take it back, and I'm gonna be really freaking mad. Oh God, no! They're taking it back, guys! Stop them! Nobody can stop them!
What are you doing? Like a gamer domination, but on Destiny, pretty much.
It's kind of coming in clutch.
Why don't you use like Hawkmoon or like Thorn? Use Thorn
because I deleted my Hawkmoon, and Thorn is a good idea.
I don't like hand cannons though.
I don't either. I hate them.
I don't even really like Thorn, to be honest. I know it was like Jesus weapon according to most people, but
yeah, I liked Red Death better in year one.
Oh yeah, Red Death was amazing in year one. I never got to use it, but I know it was good.
Now, I think it was like two bursts to the head if you hit like two out of your three shots.
Out of the three shots in the burst.
Oh my God, are they really getting A?
Nine more to go, people. Nine more kills.
Are you using Thorn right now?
No, I'm using Vanity.
Because
IS Luna sucks ass.
Really?
Do you have Book in the Chamber? In the Chamber?
Yeah,
what?
These guys are all in a call together, because they're like freaking squatting up against us.
I used the one that I had, and it was pretty cool. I liked it a lot.
It's pretty cool.
That's why I want Hawkmoon, so I can freaking get three like in the changers. You know what I'm saying? An actual Hawkmoon.
Really? Okay, I still killed him though.
So happy.
That's good. So tired of that stupid shoulder charge, and then half the time I don't get the kill until like an hour later. It's like, what?
Wait, didn't they nerf Hawkmoon again in the patch thingy?
They added popcorn. What? I swear that's just what you said. They had popcorn. They had popcorn in the. Oh no, my!
I just didn't say popcorn, man.
Okay, what did you say, Sabo?
Didn't they nerf Hawkmoon in the patch?
Didn't they add popcorn in the patch? I don't know, they might have nerfed it. It was nerfed when Taken King came out, even. Like, I mean, any gun that's been decent in freaking Crucible at all, ever, has been nerfed. So, if that helps you.
Except Mida, whatever.
Oh, no, it's been nerfed as well. A little bit. Nothing huge, but it's been nerfed as well. Yep.
Oh.
If people use it in Crucible and it's an exotic, it's gonna get nerfed. That's just how it do.
Welcome to life.
Steven came in at the right time. Because he always tells me everything get nerfed, I go. Which is true, but still.
Anything, honestly, everything. Are you on Xbox? Because I was on the one, I started up new, so I used a Blade Dancer. In Crucible, oh my God, it has been nerfed so badly.
What?
Yeah, it's terrible.
What has the Blade Dancer?
Blade Dancer.
Oh, it was nerfed forever ago.
It could be so much better.
Before, now it's been nerfed again. It's like, again? Really?
Mm-hmm.
It could be so
like,
much better.
Like, literally, there's nothing good anymore. Like, Sunbreaker isn't OP. Striker's not OP. Like, neither one. Like, if you know how to use one or the other, I guess it's okay. But otherwise, not really anything happens. So, I mean, Katie was only 0.86. I did so bad. So bad. So bad.
TV, if you do one more game, I'll probably be on.
KK.
Yeah, because they're in the. They have
now,
like
I need to get primary kills now, so I guess I'll start using Mita. I don't want to, though.
Why don't you want to use Mita?
Mita's not very good. Yeah, it's good. But I don't like it in this game mode.
It got raped by Bungie, that's what happened.
I like anytime I touch a weapon, it just gets like just destroyed. They just like go all over it and just blah, blah, and they're dead. Like, right, I cannot believe Zalo has not been nerfed to crap yet. Like, I cannot believe that. Because it's not, well, it's not good in Crucible. TV. That's probably why. You know what I'm saying, Steven? It's good in PvE. Somebody they'll keep it. Why don't Zalo? You're like, TV. Yes.
If you get Bannerfall. If you get Frontier, or if you get Black Shield, then use Mita. I recommend it. on those maps.
Well, I'll just use it wherever. Like, because I need primary kills. Like I said, I've only gotten 16. I need 50. So, I think I'm going to just use it no matter what, to be honest.
Have you got the cargo plane in Just Cause 3 yet?
Dude, I've literally just been pissing around on it, trying to see what I can.
I know, Victor's obsessed with the cargo plane. It's not even that amazing. It just is kind of big and fat, and that's about it.
It's like I got a GTA Titan.
I got a pistol that like shoots in the air, and then there's like explosives everywhere. They're like, bah! I'm like, oh man, I cool. Because I conquered like a big base. Yeah, that's fine. I haven't even got it yet. Hey, Steven, get this. You know, okay, I don't know if you've done the mission yet, but there's a mission where you, like, first call and the package drop. Those weapons I got from that, I've been using since then. I've not changed, because I love what I have. I mean, they're really good.
That was, like, the very first mission.
No, it was, like, the third mission or fourth. It was kind of, like, a mix with the first, but not really.
Two.
Okay, yeah, you might have done it. Have you made it to the one, like, city port where he's like, go garage, I'll show you something.
Yeah. Grab that scooter. Is that
okay? Oh, you just done the scooter? Or have you done past the scooter?
Oh, no, I got the scooter and then I decided to drive off a cliff and kill myself.
Just Steven things. Ow, he punching me.
Like, hey, that's why they call it Just Cause.
Just Cause. Why are you playing Just Cause? Just Cause.
Reaper, are you doing raid with us?
I killed myself.
Oh yeah, you want to do raid, Steven? We about to do raid.
My internet is not good enough to be doing that today.
That sucks. That's fine. Mita is, oh my goodness, eating everything. It's just, I'm like, yeah, eat it. Eat that booty, be like, Mita, go in. Go in, Mita, go in. Go in. Go in. Oh god, there's a lot of guys around.
I'm severely surprised.
It's like I died from a car explosion.
Dado's using a sidearm.
Yeah,
it's not that bad. Those aren't that bad. I hate them, but some people know how to use them. They're not bad. Because they shoot really quick and they deal out a decent amount of damage. Like, I mean, they're not really bad. I'm just focusing on kills now. Like, I'm not going to try to win that much. I just want to kill people. That sounds so weird. I just want to kill people. That's like my goal right now. I gotta kills with the Mita. Well, not the Mita specifically, just kills with the primary. But the Mita's like the best for that, so. I've done pretty well. I went on a 5-kill streak already, so I mean, has to be decent. Right? There's such a difference. It's a wee-o. No, he stuck me! No! He stuck me with a grenade. Let me actually change the grenade I'm using. Mine sucks. I use it for PvE, but I need to stop using it for this, because it's freaking useless. The other one has burn anyways. Get that burn. So. Dying. It says Crucible kills as a hunter. I killed a hunter, not as a hunter. Like, what?
I know.
That always confuses me. Thing. And I'm always wondering, I'm like, am they like really, really delayed? Or is it just like really stupid? Which one? I killed a hunter, not as a hunter. Like, game. I actually have a low Grimoire score. Reaper, I keep forgetting your Grimoire score. Mine's like a something. I mean, it's not like tiny, 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 but it's like not big.
Mine's
it's like a little, it's a little, mind. It's a little over 4,000.
Yeah, that's what mine is, just a little bit over. I think I'm 4,025.
Hosea King trying to kill us, but we didn't lane. Really? Lag. I killed a guy, but he died an hour after I killed him.
So many legs.
So many legs.
Is somebody eating or something?
I think Vickery eating his chips. Got him chips. You remember him talking about that all the time, Steven? He eating some chips. That was like yesterday. I was asking what to eat. I'm like, eat my chips. I like good chips. I like my chips or something. It was hilarious. It was just a bunch of random, just stupidness. No, blade dancer. Oh man, that blade dancer. He almost killed me. That was pretty scary. There's such a difference. It's a wheel in the minish brown. He killed me. He ground pounded me. I was in like Super Saiyan mode, and then he was like, Bachow. I'm like, no, why you Bachow me? He's like, but I want him on. I'm like, why you Bachow me? He's like, I don't know. I'm like, but why then? It's like, I don't know.
I'm not watching your stream anymore.
This says somebody is, so you might just have it like close in the background or something. Well, I don't care.
I'm watching Dado's stream.
He cheating on me, guys. He cheating.
Oh, God. Why did he kind of die?
I'll go and watch your stream again.
It's fine. I don't care. Jose is awesome. Jose is retarded. This one guy trying to be cool. He trying to be a sunburger, but he ain't cool enough. Oh, God. He gonna kill me, though. Oh, no, no, no. I punch him and kill him. Oh, no way. I got... Stop, Steven, big bully.
What?
You laughing at me.
Oh, TV.
What?
Shut up, stop right there.
I punched him as well. Hey. I was like, You done. Nobody's capturing zones except me, and I'm not even trying to capture zones. I just kind of run through them. It's like, you captured a zone. I'm like, oh, yay. Oh, yay.
Yay, I liberated a region.
Ha, you scrub. I already did all of them.
But there's still,
I didn't even do any of the normal ones. I just went for the biggest fucking thing I could find and went to it.
Uh-huh. Oh, Reaper, you can do the first. You can do the biggest one, like, immediately. You just gotta know how to grapple.
Go to Falco Max Mason Con.
He doesn't know where that is. And nobody can understand what you're saying. You're like, gum, 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 gum. You sound too chubby. We can't understand what you're saying. He's eating his chips. Stop eating your chips.
Shut up.
Stop eating your chips then.
It's like, hey, chubby funster, stop eating your motherfucking chips while you're trying to fucking talk.
Stop!
Ned,
trying to punch me.
Chocolate bar instead.
He starts eating chocolate bar. I ain't chips. That would so be something Victory would do. I ain't chips. Don't mean I eat chips. I ain't chips.
You shut the fuck up when you eat your fucking chips.
He eating chips, right? Though. Lame eat chips. He's like, I'm going my chips. I'm like, why you eating chips? He be like, I don't know. I won't eat my chips. I'm like, why you eating your toy? He's like, I don't know. Victory in a nutshell.
Cause I can.
Cause you're fat. Boom, mega wreck. Ah! He killed me. Oh, why?
But why?
You just sounded like you were getting... Oh my goodness. Victory takes everything just like to the next level, and it's just hilarious. His next level is just the funniest next level. No, it just sounded like it was getting put in your butt or something. Like, that's what it sounded like. You're like, why? That's what it sounded like, though.
Oh my god.
That's what I mean by you take everything like a step too far, whether you mean to or not. It always goes one step too far. And it's just a baby step too, but it's too far.
What were you saying about that?
They threw a hammer at me and hit my head.
So you throw a hammer at you?
Yes! I blew him on grenade! I blew him on a grenade! Yes! Grenade kill!
I'm so glad you got that on stream. That was hilarious.
What happened, my face or Kinky?
No, what you said.
Oh, Vickery? Yeah. Chubby cheek bunny. Yeah. Chubby bunny. He's like constantly doing the chubby bunny challenge, like, to be honest. Chubby bunny challenge. Chubby bunny challenge.
I never
always
done
before. We lost by like 1,000 points, by the way. I wasn't trying hard enough.
I've never been a cheddar bunny.
The cheddar bunny? The chubby bunny. I've never been a cheddar bunny before, but I bet it tastes good. I bet it tastes good. That'd be Victory. I bet it tastes good.
I hate you.
He hate me. He funny. He lying to me now. I got over 10 kills at the meetup. That's pretty dope. Dope.
I got snapped my neck by now. Jesus.
Who gonna win?
I told you the other team wins this round.
Wait, who's who?
Not. There's my team and the other team unstoppable. I didn't win.
He's like, I'm going to beat him.
Oh, one guy left on banana. Why you leave on banana? Now we got loading somebody else. Victor's gonna have an orgasm. Watch out.
Too many things in his butt. Too many things
Steven.
In his butt.
I.
What was?
He's put too many things in his butt. He go blow.
He go blow. I got blow. Oh, that's totally Vickery. There's a moose, there's his dad, there's dad's condom, and like just everything else.
The moose is loose. Oh, how'd you like that table, eh?
That's a nice table,
like
eh?
Can you imagine his dad taking him to the hospital?
My son
he
broke
put
his bone, eh?
In his butt, eh?
Eh?
He's gonna blow.
Eh? I remember the air convention. I remember the air convention. This is a nice cabinet, eh? Man out of the finest wood, eh? Hey, bud. Eh? Sorry. Can't have this, bud. Eh? It was freaking. That's like the best of Victory 2015. We need to make a compilation. If I just record all the time, I'm going to make like a compilation at the end of every single year of just what Victory does. Victory in a nutshell 2016. I might do it monthly though. There might be enough to do that. Oh, Steven, we finished loyalty and all in order now. Well, I finished loyalty. I've already done all in order, but I did loyalty. So.
Nice.
Oh, it turns out I had to do Fleesa again. We don't know why. Like, because I did it with, like, Composed before we started doing, like, Prison Breaking Through. So I was freaking out at first, and then I looked and saw, and I counted out the heists, because there's 26, it's concluding the setups and heists. Oh, it's dungeons. Why? I hate this map so much.
Yeah, David barely beat us. He barely beat both of us.
The raid shotgun is way too slow of a fire rate. That's why I hate it so much.
Yeah, and it has terrible range and impact.
This is going to be like a lot of death right now because I'm going up against freaking just Do you guys think there will be the iron banana glitch where you get that extra piece of gear like after like a day or whatever iron banner disappears? I wish it would still be there, but probably not.
Yeah.
Probably not.
That's what I got last time.
What?
I got an extra piece of gear.
I just heard Matt Damon in the background.
He beat him at football. He like, I'm beat him at football.
No, I didn't. No, I think whenever I got 25, I got those 320 boots. Remember?
I don't remember that. Ring 5, it's not a guaranteed 320, but it's got a chance of dropping that, right? I want the chest piece. I hope I get the chest piece.
I want the helmet.
Freaking dang. Oh, that's the sword. Oh yeah, I'd like a 320 cloak or something. That'd be nice. I need a 320 because I grinded Sparrow Racing for 2 hours straight last night and I still didn't get Desura. Like, isn't that kind of bullcrap? What?
Oh, wow.
Lag. Stop.
You're so many
You
levels.
Did that?
Oh.
What is happening? Are they having a freaking circle jerk right now or something? Like, heck is happening?
Having a motherfucking circle jerk over there, boy?
That's what it sounds like. He's getting so- Oh no! Oh, he too small for me!
Oh my god!
He sounds like Matt Damon's having some fun and stuff, but you better keep it going.
I'm not playing with him this time.
That's not what I'm talking about. He thought I'm talking about him playing football, but I ain't talking about that. Oh. Ah, game.
Ah, idiot.
The game's almost over.
Features want to say something. Lol.
He tried saying something!
Boy, he sound like Chubby Bunny.
Shut up.
You know what? Oh, man. If I was shot that barrel, he'd be like dead in like 1 second. I'd be like, oh, swag, sweetie. Oh, yeah.
And sword.
Carry me home to me. Oh my goodness, there's a sniper. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. He's pretty dumb, no, so I think I'm gonna fight the fight. I mean,
hi.
Casually minding my own fucking business, yeah. Like, you know, wingsuiting. What do I go and do? I go and put a fucking grapple on the fucking enemy's face.
See, I tried to grapple with, like, holding it down, and then I realized that's not how you do it. I was like, oh no, Dada, how you do it?
Alright, I'm on my way, TV.
I'm on my way, what's up? I'm giving you a really hell way. Mwanya, 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 mwanya.
I need another boat. Go on, go on, I need you bitch, come here.
Axion bolts.
Come here, I need to make it, what the fuck are you doing? You're just spinning in circles for no reason.
No apparent reason, Steven. There might be a reason. You won't know. Think you know, Steven? Every time, you don't know it. You don't know, that might be a reason. He might about to get raped, but he's a devoid. You never know. Tonight! Voila. Oh, frick behind me. No! He's sun break! No! Akeem! It's okay. Akeem. I died too, but Akeem.
So I set the world on fire.
No copyright. Nah, he ain't singing at YouTube shop. You lying to me.
Alright, let's do the raid. Do the raid.
Nah. I'm doing Iron Banana. This match is almost over and we're like just stomping them. Let me finish it.
Oh, okay.
We can burn bronze.
Gonna see us. No, copyright. YouTube, no, I didn't copyright. Chomp. He can make you. Bad. I'm gonna rape you tonight. You better not, boy. No. Shit. Shh.
Get a victory.
No. In my turkey call. Turkey call. Oh no, I die. Guys, I die. Turkey call. That's how you get cluckers for Taki. Chibumba. I don't know what they're not cluckers, but it's okay. It's okay. Close enough.
That's how you get cluckers for Taki.
Yes. Shut up, Steven.
What?
My logic isn't as good as yours. I'm not retarded. I just special. Breakfast. I can't do a good Steven too good, He look good for me, huh? I can't do that. I ain't sure! He's you and me! Oh, no! No, he know about! No!
DJ, are you doing raid?
Are we going to?
No.
Yeah, we're going to.
Oh, yeah, he killed me. God, he killed me for no reason. I didn't do anything wrong.
Are we doing the whole thing or just go?
Whole thing.
We're doing the whole thing.
Yeah.
We're gonna get her going. We're gonna keep her going. Then we're gonna have fun with her going.
You know how to do orcs, right?
Orcs.
You know how to do what? Right.
Oh, he don't know. He don't know. He don't know. Oh,
yeah,
team.
I forgot a little bit.
Oh,
Joe, have you ever done him before, though? That's the question.
Yeah, I've done
hard mode.
I've never beat him
mode.
Before. But...
Okay. That'll do me. That'll do, Pig.
No,
that'll do.
You know I do on hard mode because it's different from normal
It is pretty
mode.
Different. It's kind of the same thing,
no.
Just harder.
No.
There's just, like, more to it.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, why are they taking B? Why? They took B from me. B was my bae. B stands for bae. And they took it from me. Goodness. Took it from me.
Why do you do that, you piece of shit?
I'm sorry. Yelling at me.
No,
I know. Frick, we got double Thor mid. No. That's not fair. Double Thor
That's
in mid. Oh god, there's another Thor over there. Why shall he come in here? Not clutch, cause he suck. He suck. Oh, come in clutching for the kill. For the- No!
I'm ready for Ray.
But I'm not. So you go out of the way. Okay.
What do you get? What do you get dropped to you from rank 3 in Iron
Banner? Oh, I don't know. It's just, it's a random drop again, but I don't know, like, what you can get. I don't know what's ranking. Oh my god, one guy's just spamming the hard, like, literally everywhere. Oh my god, this game is way too close. They're gonna beat us. No, guys. Like, 3 kills. Like, 2 kills. Like, 1 kill. 1 kill. 1 kill. Just 1 kill. 1 kill to rule them all. 1 kill to rule them all! You guys are welcome! I just won the game for us! Wait, did they win? What? We were off by a 5 points. I just need one more kill. I guess it didn't count. 21 kills with a 1.62 KD though, and I finally got a legendary. I'm done. Finally.
I'm done.
I'm done with that for the day. I'm done. Alright guys, now we're doing raid. An hour into the stream, you get to do raid. Yeah. We are young. So snow and fire. Go right and sun. Oh, yes. Yes, my good sire. Well, I guess he doesn't care.
I'm gonna be right back.
One, do not fall. No, not really, because I'm doing Ray. I'm sorry. I could use the Ruined Wings. Yeah, I might just use them for now. Something be funny. Laughing over here. Alright, guys, join me.
My purse is watching My Little Pony.
His purse is on My Little Pony? What? No way.
No, my brother's watching My Little Pony.
Why? Is he a brony?
Quit.
Sabo's gonna have an orgasm, guys, watch out. Oh, dang, really? That many kills? That's it? Stop laughing, oh my goodness.
He's already heard it and he told me.
Steven, you're doing raid, right?
I'll try my internet out with you. I'll try it.
Okay. So what do we have? We got a Teton, at least one. And are you being your warlock? Kill or
me?
Shot?
Yeah, shoot. I'm selfish warlock.
Shoot to kill. Yeah. Okay. I remember
I'm a hunter.
Yep. And then Salt was also a hunter, so we got 2 hunters. I need a Teton.
Quit.
At Golgoth, I'm gonna need you on Stormcaller. Shoot.
Okay.
I need you there. Otherwise, stay yourself, right?
I am dead. Oh my god. I am dead.
What happened?
I am dead.
There's a warlock.
If I put the hard mode. Oh, he doesn't have the hard mode. He doesn't have normal mode either, doesn't he? No.
Who? What are you talking about?
Shoot the kill. He doesn't have the emblems.
So? Doesn't mean anything. Fuck you.
Look at that. Look at that emblem, DJ. Look at that emblem.
It's just because we carried him.
Nice. We got on a second try. That's not a carry.
I bet nobody got this emblem. Boom shaboomba. I say no, I like this one more. Shaboomba. Nobody doing 35.
What's the shader? Is that the right shader?
The shader I have on?
Yeah.
No, the pink one from Sparrow Rison.
Oh,
okay. Wait, is there a raid shader?
No.
There isn't a raid shader, is there? Yeah.
Beltane? I would count that as not a raid shader because you can maybe get it while you're just in, like, the Dreadnought. Because you might get your calcified on challenge before you get it on, like, the Dreadnought. I doubt you would because most people have touch at this point, but... Hello. Join on Mr. TV late. Yes, we're doing raid. Welp, you scared him away, Reaper. It sounded like, by eating him, you know, maw, he probably got scared. Who, baby? Who is that? Sound kind of like your brother, but not really. Hello, Stasky. Join on Mr. TV late. Very, very beginning. I think I'm a dude, Jern. How many people do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, one more. There we go. Alright, everybody join on Mr. TV late. No, Reaper left. He's not playing.
What? I'm back.
Oh.
What, you don't want it to be back? Fine, I'll just...
No, Reaper left. I didn't want Reaper... Sure.
I got you, yeah, okay.
Okay, Stati, we're gonna go ahead and start the raid, but you can still join. We still have a spot.
Join right now.
Okay.
Sir, who did you say? Just quickly again.
Mr. TV Light.
Oh, we got no life, guys.
Who are you talking about?
Bad character.
Seeing unable.
Just try it like anybody. Except the guy in Just Cause.
Worst part is my internet didn't even go that time. I was just fucking really retarded. Thought I was on my Xbox and pressed turn off console.
Well, you want to try out your internet webs or what?
Yeah, I'll try it out. It's gone a little while now without it dying. It did say it was supposed to get better.
Oh, you're in orbit, that's why.
We're in the raid. Nobody started, by the way, guys.
No, go ahead.
Alright, shoot, I'm gonna need you to favor. Get ready to shoot Stosky, because I'm gonna let Reaper play the raid with us. But don't kick him yet. I'll tell you when to kick him. Because I'm gonna kick him for the fire team. Okay, ready? Set. Kick him. Kick him. Shoot. Yeah. Shoot, can you... There we go. Well, I don't know if he left or kicked him. Okay. Alright, you can join now, Reaper.
No, I kicked him.
Ah, okay, good.
Okay.
Right. Coming in,
what
Reaper.
What part are you guys on? Because I just got
we're
to
at the
try
very
and
beginning.
Find out what... Okay. Where's my phone? Because I used the app... for the Xbox on my phone, so now I've got to sign back into the PlayStation to find out what all my characters have got.
I wouldn't mind chilling in the raid, to be honest. You guys want to just 5-man this for now? I can sit mid, we need 2 on left, 2 on right, we'll be set. You guys just want to 5-man it?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Pick it up, Ensemble. Pick it up.
Alright, hold on, I can't do it, I'll be right back.
Okay, someone else could pick right relic.
Well, I'll load in as my hunter anyway, but...
Alright, you guys ready? Go. Shoot. CCP, where are you guys doing?
I'm on right.
I know, but we need your help in mid to shoot down the door and stuff. Yeah.
You're not at the very beginning, then, are you? You're a fucking liar and you're fucking totems.
I'm not at totems. We're at the very beginning, Steven.
It's like, that sounds exactly the same as fucking totems.
You shoot the door down in totems? You don't shoot the door down. I need you mid to shoot the door down.
No one said anything about shooting
the
doors down.
The secret doors. Secret doors.
I am back. Where am I going? I'm going right.
Secret motherfucker.
I don't know. I'm
going
to sit mid. Yeah. So two left and two right. Go left.
Go DK.
Go left, Wills. Help
secret
CCP.
Secret motherfucking invisible doors. That is what we're on about. It's all about those invisible doors.
What the heck?
No, it's all about that base, Steven.
Right. Fuck.
What?
I saw. I got the door. I got you, cuh. I got you. Got you.
There you go.
Let's go. Wow.
There
they
go.
Let's get her going.
Are y'all ready to put a relic? I got it. I'll see you.
Left. Alright, there you go.
I'm back signed in on my phone. Yay. Yay.
Yay, Steven.
Don't even know why I signed into it on this fucking phone. I've only got one character.
I might die. Crap. Nope, I'm good.
Oh, dick.
Run, Devin. Run.
What door do we need open? Oh, God. I got it. Ensemble, just jump. Ah! Come through. It's open. There's a grenade on him.
I'm almost dead.
It's fine. I got a grenade on him. You're welcome.
I almost feed.
Yes, I'm missing. All right,
three more relics, guys. Bloom. CC.
EJ, you don't have to really worry about the ass.
Okay, then let's go to some...
Then what do you want me to do?
No, I said ass.
Guys, you gotta grab the relic, we're taking too long. The whole screen's shaking.
I got it.
Wills is by himself, I don't know what happened to CC. I'm coming, Wills, I'm sorry, I'm coming.
Oh, I'm dead, oh my god.
Freaking dang, Flanks.
Oh my god.
I got that res. Never mind.
Oh hell no.
Are you? Oh my god.
I swear Dean just laughed and then left.
Yeah, he did.
Okay, open that door. Open that door, DJ.
Open I'm not mid because I don't know what the heck CC's doing.
Thank you.
So
sorry, that was my bad.
Okay.
That was my bad. But I got everything done.
The relic's about to explode.
Oh yeah, TV means I get to test out my new controller.
Wills, I got it. I'm trying to get the relic ASAP. I think we're gonna blow up before that happens though.
No, we got it.
Boom, got that six player. That six player. Oh, I forgot the add button. That just freaked us. I wasn't thinking I was getting relics, so I freaking killed myself.
Do I need to help y'all?
No. What can you do? You were the one with the relic. Go back. That's gone. Okay, CC, don't grab it. Dang it!
Oh no.
Hey Steven, how you doing? You just spawn under me. I was like, what the heck just happened? And then I was like, oh yeah, Steven joined. Nope, only one more,
that's always a good sign.
What?
As soon as I fucking join in, attention, contacting Destiny servers. That's even better, for fuck's sake.
Oh man.
I'm dead. Oh my goodness. Watch out, don't get boomed. Alright, now three more relics. But me and Steven will sit mid, everybody else the same position.
Ah, where am I going?
I don't know. I'll open the door, Steven, then you kill crap. Isn't this fun to have somebody actually competent in the middle, Steven? Oh no. Get that door open. We at Unstoppable. Waiting on you now.
I know, y'all did it too early. I wasn't even there. I was still like on the other side when y'all trying to see me.
Hey, I mean. You know. CC got that clutch. Alright guys, two more statues. Two more, we done. Steven, you like my shader? You like it? I'm using the ruin wing because I'm a weirdo. What, Steven? What happens if you stand in between where the door spawns? Do you just explode? Good to find
out. You kind of get wedged out and you end up on like either.
No. You'll probably end up. Oh, well, we didn't weren't even close enough.
We missed it completely.
Lol. I'ma beat the system. Never mind. I ain't gonna beat the system. I collete. Okay, go open doors.
Oh, avoided that.
Coming in clutch.
Hold on. I can melee. I can't.
Go. Got you.
I had no shotgun ammo.
Coming in, glitch. I'm gonna go in and make some mobs. Don't worry about these guys, I got it. Say, I'm gonna make some mobs, you kill everything. Let me make these orbs. Let me get them. On you. Got them.
Yeah.
Alright, come on.
We believe. Hurry, slam. It's about to explode. Hey, Luis Sanchez. Hi. How are you? I'm gonna go ahead and change the defender, Steven. Oh, okay, that was quick. I see, I gotta freaking change up my loadout for defender, Steven. Would you mind soloing this for like a second? I'll kill like a few things, but yeah, I can't kill like everything. Well, most things are dead,
bad
though. Okay, whatever. I need to change my loadout anyways. I have to. It's like a bunch of crap. I don't need catapult and increased height. Blessing of Light is good for now. This is what I need for that. Bastion's still on. And other than that, I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. Is this last? Yeah, this is the last statue, guys. So, we done it for this. Plus, I also need to equip Black Spindaroo.
Hey, open the door! Open the door!
Okay.
I see that arc sold.
Slam, CC.
There you go.
That was close. You can go through. Coming in clutch.
One, two, three.
Burn, baby, burn, but down. I said burn, baby, burn, down. Burn, baby, burn. Oh, God, Zoic. Oh, God, Zoic. Oh, no way.
Yay.
I got the Thunder Lord. The Thunder Lord. Yeah, it's just as good as Moldering Shards, to be honest. He uses the Thunder Lord is.
Is that you, man? Just give me the fucking exertion shot itself, you dick.
The chains on that bring me. Copyright issues.
TV, you're kind of lagging.
In the game or like microphone?
In the game.
Like bad lagging or just kind of lagging?
No. I'd say kind of.
Okay.
Didn't you hear me?
If I need to stop the stream, I'll stop it to get that internet speed.
Yeah, aren't you the leader too?
I mean, does anybody really have any troubles with lag though? I think I'll keep it. What? If we start getting issues, I will stop the stream and go into orbit just for the time being. But I don't think we're gonna get any big issues, so if I had Twilight Garrison, guys, this would be 10 times easier.
Yeah, let me go down and kill things. And you guys
Reaper, you're not allowed to do anything. You have to stay as it is. Buble, oh, thank you. Now I'm supercharged as well. Swag. Bubbling me. Bubbling me.
You fucking went to shit. And I'm almost annoyed. And I always like, shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just stop the broadcast pretty soon. I don't know where I'll get to, and then I'm gonna stop it, but I'm not gonna keep it going.
The fun jumping stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the jumping puzzle, guys, or parkour, or whatever you wanna call it. I don't care. Yeah. It's pretty simple, easy. But everybody always messes up, so, you know. That's fun.
It's easy for me, because I got bones of EU.
It's easy for me, because I'm a titan. Titans are the best class that ever existed.
Bye.
Ow.
I got the bones of EU.
Got the bones of goddess. Freaking sicko. Steve, why you use zero ray weapons? Like, really?
What?
Why you use zero ray weapons? No ray weapons? He changes his loadout. Steven, you better jump. You better jump.
It's a heal. Yeah!
You like that sword too much.
I know.
It's not even that good.
Don't need anyone to get the arc. When they get the solo, I'm gonna love that one. No, Will, it's Nemo. No!
You almost pushed me off, Steven.
Rocket!
Oh my god, that went right past it. Steven, did you see that? That was insane. That was like literally an inch from us. Shoot, not one.
I'll have any more.
I'm boring. Shoot, fell off. I'm on last one. Or second to last one, anyways. Are you a warcock? Yeah, you're a warcock.
Yes, I'm a warcock.
Warcocks. Two. I'm good at jumping. They white kids. They white. Nacho cheese. The friend request. Stuff coming in clutch. You gonna clutch it,
oh,
guys.
Wait, I forgot. Oh, yeah, it's over here. I forgot where.
Steven!
Burm!
Swag, sweetie.
Oh, damn it, I actually got hit.
Obviously, I was homing. Why wouldn't you? Kaneet! Coming in, Kaneet!
I'm super charged again. What number?
I want those molding shots, so I'm gonna go across. Steven, you do what you want. You do what you want. I think it looks like Unstoppable might make it, maybe.
Yeah, I already made it.
No, you didn't.
Or, I'm about to.
You're about to, you didn't make it.
Well, it looks like you're on a plate with me then.
Yep. That way I get the molding shard. Yeah. Molding shard.
Are you fucking kidding?
No, I'm not kidding you.
He didn't make it.
We were making those. Oops.
Oh, you did?
Yes, I made it.
Oh, I didn't know.
Damn, it's still going.
Oh, that's your gamer tag, Lewis? Oh, cool. Yeah, I'll accept it in a sec. I can probably accept it right up here, to be honest. Oop, you.
I still remember. Go over there. How the fuck that happened?
Okay, let me accept it right now, Lewis. It's probably a good time, to be honest. Lewis. What says I don't have friend requests? That's weird. Wait, why are we guardian down? What?
Oh, we need one more poke.
Nacho cheese underscore 7. So, for some reason, Nacho, I did not get your friend request, or didn't, like, keep it, so I sent you one. There you go. You can have that one. Oh, has anybody else made it yet? Did Will make it?
Oh, yeah, Will made it, yeah.
Nice. Will can jump across and come on a platform with me. Then you two can get the moldering, and then if the last two don't care, CC and shoot, then we can just get it going. Okay.
I'll just go and get it.
The only thing I actually want more than the shards is the fucking
I have 23.
I like them for either legendary marks or fusing. It kind of just depends, you know. Whoever's shooting that shrieker, thank you. That's really freaking helpful. Willis.
Come on there. Get on there.
All right, me and Willis are about to step on platforms. Oh, so you guys can come true. Come on, true. Come on.
I'm ready.
Can you please be my friend?
All right, now I'm ready. I do it.
Look like frying.
Is that Zerenia D?
Hmm?
Is that Zerenia D, Reaper?
Yep.
Ooh, I like that auto rifle. It's pretty cool.
The black spindle will never sound as sexy as the icebreaker.
Nice.
It doesn't have that touch. It's just kind of... The icebreaker was like, pow!
Yeah, the icebreaker was like,
pow! Yeah, I was like, pow! Pow! Pow!
So if you got shot by the fucker, you know what it was.
It was really loud. I always, like, shot the ceiling because it was fun. Just to hear it, just pew. So fun to hear it. How are you? Hi, it's me, Lewis. Hey, Lewis. How you doing? Yeah, are we okay with that?
Hi, how are you?
I'm gonna take it as a yes, because nobody objected. Pachum, pachum.
Objection! too fucking late.
So I'm assuming you play Destiny, yeah. Lewis. Am I correct on this? Am I correct?
Slammed into
you guys will get teleported now. It's okay.
Thank God, I hate this shit.
The Pink Titan is here to escort you to your ride.
I might it. Yeah. I need to change my stuff back. Yep.
There, everybody. Alright, go where you want to, guys, and then I'll go from there. But nobody started, don't shoot him. Asabo, you're gonna say mid, right?
Yep.
CC,
yep.
Do you wanna say right. mid to begin, or do you wanna go left to begin?
I don't mind. Whatever you guys wanna do.
I'm gonna go left to begin. You stay mid. Asabo, do you want left or right side swap?
Left.
Okay. You're gonna stay mid CCP and take right side swap, okay?
Take right? Okay.
Yes. And then Reaper, you're gonna shoot to begin, right?
Alright. Well, I got a bow, so...
Okay, never mind. CCP, you're gonna go right. You're gonna go right to begin with, okay?
Right to begin?
Yes. We're not. You're not gonna start mid. Steven's gonna start mid. That repress JC's
thanks
gonna start mid.
Pool, pool. All
right, you ready? You guys ready to go? Yeah. Throw a grenade. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hurry to the totems.
Get two of them.
To the totem. Oh my goodness, Steven. Oh my goodness.
Get two of them elves. Or right. Making teams in there.
Acolyte's coming in.
I have 15 seconds.
Got 10 seconds.
5.
Okay, I'll watch the thing up top, Will. The boomer. Yeah, I got him.
Leave it.
I see that red death.
Got him.
What might be a good idea is if I get rid of the fucking sword and activate my black spindle, that'd be...
Swap left, swap left, swap left, and stop, we'll go. Go, 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 go. Shoot, top right. It's the wizard.
Thank you for the bubble.
Yep. I just really wanted to make orbs, so I put it up.
I wanted to pick up some of them gold orbs.
I'm still ready for nights on night.
Wasn't back on night.
What? No. The Nygon?
Wait, what? He's still alive? There you go.
Stop, well, stop strafing so much, chill. Oh, left's already here. I left
right.
Early.
1 second left, night cup.
I don't have Deathsinger, but... Alright, I got the nine, by the way. Alright, swap left, guys, swap left.
Swap right.
Yeah, well, let's swap. If you don't have Deathsinger. Alright.
15 seconds.
Yep. I have no heavy, so...
10 on right.
Is it up there?
I got nine up top, Will. I'll have him up top. I got night.
Right.
Right, coming back right.
Unstoppable, swap left, swap left, swap left. Unstoppable quickly.
I was getting a hair of a...
Buble. Is he left? Okay.
Go watch out. They're all...
Is the wizard dead? No, there he goes.
Switching back on right.
Knight up top.
Oh, pissed off. Good night.
Oh, motherfuck.
No.
Aww.
That was fun.
And there was so many ores.
Are you guys gonna clutch it or nah?
Yeah, you can do it.
I don't know. We've not even made it to Hollow Knights though, and we already had a death. I don't know how well this is gonna go. Well, Supple, stop strafing. Goodness. Of the game?
I'm gonna strafe. There's a knight up top, TV.
Don't think my internet has just killed me. I still hear shooting.
Hey, Will, let's go left. Let's go left.
Yeah, I'm gonna die on right.
Me. Somebody sound right totem and just die. Just, I don't know. They're all dead, frick. Die. Try not to lose your super, guys. Try not to lose it. That fell apart really quick for like no reason really. Act like, please. Dang it. Nacho cheese, I didn't even get the friend request. So. I'm gonna go and stop it. Why not? Alright, guys, the stream was over. I'm sorry. I don't think I was the one that liked anybody out, but. I didn't mean to invite people. I want to end it. Bye, guys.